After a robbery at a West Little Rock shopping center, the LRPD is talking trends. I mean, Russell, with what the data says and the message the department has.
Tonight, we have the body cam footage showing the moment two Razorbacks were arrested in downtown Fayetteville.
Back up, back up.
What their lawyers are saying today in 4 minutes.
More cold air and even a chance of a few snow flurries over parts of the state. What about Central Arkansas? I'll have details coming up next.
With the low temps hanging around, is your car ready? We have a cold air checklist at 614.